Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine, and this time I have a question for you. Have you ever seen the zodiacal light? This is one of the really rare phenomena that not that many observers have seen, in large part because it requires a really dark sky sight. If you can get to a dark sky sight, this is a cool thing to notch on your observer's logbook. What produces the zodiacal light is light scattering in the plane of the solar system off of interplanetary dust particles. The best time to see it is the springtime, after evening twilight has ended, looking to the west, or in the east before morning dawn begins to break. And you might see a very subtle, somewhat faint, triangular or cone-shaped brightening along the ecliptic, the path of the planets in our solar system. This is a phenomenon that not that many observers have seen, so get out there, this is the right time, moonless, dark sky sight and night, and try for one of the truly rare occurrences in our solar system. I'll see you next time. Thank you.